Then I will, okay. Dude, Belsha. Belsha is blocking me tonight. Unbelievable. Belsha is really blocking me off. And I don't know why. Does it actually depend on when you press B? What does that depend on? Whether Dixie rolls at the beginning or if she just starts running instantly? I don't understand that. I really don't. This is perfect pace, actually. Now Belsha, be nice to me. Perfect. This was an amazing world one. This was literally amazing. Yo, Kanata, this is Harambe Simulator. Why didn't I get Swag Spider? There goes my time save now. This is Harambe Simulator, but without Harambe. But with Tiny Harambe and Blue Harambe, I guess. I don't understand that. I really don't understand it. So now it counts. So. Nope. Yeah. That was because of the missed throw. That would have been so good. I think I split a little bit early on the first split, like half a second, but it's still gold. My last gold was minus 2, so everything below that, or faster than minus 2, would be a gold. That was a very nice Krematoa opening. And now we gotta mash our digs off. Hey Diglo, thank you very much. Whoever got the idea to make these, like, single level openings should be punished. Okay, please, everybody, punish Kinada. It was Swoopy, right? So one more. And now let's just hope we don't die. Beautiful. We'll be right back. Don't know why I stopped there, that was stupid. Just because. We can do a funny skip here. That was still slow because I took a lot of damage, but now is where it counts. That's fine. Ah, god damn it! That jump is not hard. That jump is not hard. I'll finish this run no matter what. Just to get into this. There we go. Awesome. What? Oh my god. Like, hello. I died. I mean, the second Swoopy was pretty much awesome, but... no. Stop it. I don't care, but I really don't want to die. I hope the cycles aren't off now. This stage would be a time loss, but I don't care. Dude, that was mean. Yo, Lumpy. Okay, so here we go. Nah, it's not fuck up K rule. This is like, I'm super tense right now. I mean, this is such a meme category, kinda, because it's GBA and, like, I haven't run this in a long time, since yesterday. Never paid that much attention to it, but I'm really tense now. Like, I'm super nervous. I don't want to lose this run. Okay. Double ricochet, apparently. I can still save time here because I grabbed the coin very late. So if I grabbed the coin a bit earlier. Because my run yesterday would have been a 19-18. But I jumped up and then the coin popped up, and when I fell down, the coin followed me. So that took me literally a second at least. So coin collection is still time safe. Oh wait, there's one more phase. Oh crap! That was really bad. I mean, the hitbox of this thing is really generous, but that was just garbage. Can you please stop that? This game doesn't even have a needle. But apparently it's right, left anyway, so always switching sides. Last hit. Awesome. Wow. Cool.